The truth of the case! It all began 2 days prior. The time limit added to this killing game triggered the crime. the announcement, some of us decided to... I had my own plan to find a mastermind, and someone offered to help me. At the time, I never would have imagined they would become the culprit. To expose the mastermind, the culprit and I set up hidden cameras in the library. There was a hidden door in the library that showed signs of use. We deduced that the mastermind would return there to let Monokuma out. The next day, we asked Mew if she could modify some cameras for our trap. We then went to the warehouse to gather the necessary materials. All we needed were disposable cameras and a security sensor. But the culprit found something else there. The murder weapon. That's right, the shot put ball. They put the cameras, as well as the shot, in their backpack. Then, on the day the time limit would expire, the day of the murder, the culprit and I collected the modified cameras. Once there, we saw, but even then, they began by removing the vent grate and laid it in. Then, they moved the pile of books on top of the. After that, they placed oak. It appeared innocuous enough, but it was the culprit also tampered with the hidden camera. I was responsible for setting up the other cameras, but that one, I didn't even notice their trick. They used duct tape to keep the flash function on. After the cameras were set, the culprit and I climbed the stairs to the first floor. We kept a lookout for the others and waited for the during the stakeout, we saw Rantaro was with them. After watching that group enter the game room, I returned to the classroom. With about 1 hour remaining, the security receiver I was holding went off. I assumed it was the mastermind, so I ran out of the classroom to the library. I was in such a hurry, I left the culprit behind. Looking back on it now, that was the last chance I had to stop the murder. After I had left, and rolled it into the... This set the murder in... Rantaro had moved the, unbeknownst to him, the trap. First, the modified camera. Rantaro noticed the camera flash lured the shot the culprit tossed into the vent. Came out of the library's vent, opening the vent grate and organizing the books under normal circumstances. But the promotional video was masking. The shot kept rolling, then fell on Rantaro's head. By the time we had entered the room, I imagine seeing Rantaro. The mastermind is dead. The game is... But their wish didn't come true, because it was murder in an attempt to... your lies, Kaede Akamatsu, the ultimate pianist. And that concludes the events of this